Hello everyone. So let's have a look at isotopes. So let's start by defining what an isotope is.